Mr. Dieter, I'd like to find out from you. Your books say that the word Allah was used by the followers of
who?
By the followers of Jesus.
Right. by all the Semitic religions.
Yes.
Semitic, I mean the religion of Moses, Jesus, and Muhammad.
Yeah.
The word for God Almighty is Allah. That's in my book.
Yeah, so my question is, how come only the followers of Ishmael have managed to retain the name Allah? Where did the name Allah get lost by the Jews?
Yes, and I'll show you. You see, even in the Bible as the Christians have it. You have the Bible here. And in the Bible, if you have, you get one by Reverend Schofield. Translation of the King James Version by Reverend Schofield. And in his first chapter, first verse of the Bible, called Genesis, chapter 1, verse 1, you see there it says, in the beginning God created the heavens and the earth. That's the first sentence of the Bible, Genesis chapter 1, verse 1. Now, we have a commentary. It has a commentary. Reverend Schofield, backed by 8 DDs, not Didats, DDs, Doctors of Divinities. 8 DDs. And he gives an explanation that this word God in the Hebrew language is Elohim, which is a uni-plural name. And also in Hebrew, El and Elah. And he spells the word Elah alternatively as A-L-A-H. As long as I was reading Elah, Elah, E-L-A-H, E-L-A-H, I couldn't see the connection. That is Allah. But this Reverend Schofield, I have the Bible. If you like to come along and see, I have a photostat of that Bible. I give it to you. It says A-L-E-L-A-H, alternately spelled as A-L-A-H. I said, right. If it's A-L-A-H, is Allah. You say Allah. I said, look, say Allah, my language. My language, I want you to pronounce as I want you to pronounce. You see the English language? As the Englishman wanted me to pronounce, I pronounce it. Because when I went to school, in the primary stages of my schooling, I came from India. I didn't know A, B, C, D. I didn't know what a white man looked like. Wallah, I didn't know anything. I was like a raw barbarian coming from India into South Africa. Started with A, B, C, D, K, K, G, Alef, Bet, Se. At the age of 9, I started 4 languages, one time. Learning here in South Africa. So at school now, they teach me B-U-T Bat, C-U-T Kat, M-U-T Mat, R-U-T Rat, N-U-T Nat, P-U-T, 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 what? Put! That's funny. I'm telling my teacher, sir, this is very funny. You know, it's a B-U-T Bat, C-U-T Kat, M-U-T Mat, N-U-T Nat, P-U-T, put! No. It doesn't agree with me. I say, Didad, don't try to be too clever. P-U-T is put. And if you don't say put, you won't pass your exams. So I said put and I passed my exams. So I said, look, A-L-A-H is Allah. Say Allah. You try. And you say Allah. I said, no, try again. You say Allah. I said, not Allah. Say Allah. You say Allah. I said, okay, I forgive you. I forgive you. You see, the word is Allah. So in the language of Moses, Jesus and Muhammad, the word for God Almighty is Allah. Jesus Christ, supposed to be on the cross, he cried out with a loud voice. He said, Allah, Allah, lama sabachtani. Allah, Allah, lama taraktani. In Arabic, in Hebrew, Allah, Allah, lama sabachtani. In the book of Revelation, chapter 19, it speaks about John the disciple. He saw the vision in heaven. Angels sing in heaven, Alleluia, 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 Alleluia. I'm asking the Christians, what is Alleluia? Hippipure. Is that means Hippipure? Say, yeah, God made another star 40,000 times brighter than our sun. So what the angel said? Hippipure, Alleluia, Alleluia. I said, is that what they're doing? I said, no. I said, what is Alleluia? The first time these people, the Christians, came to the city hall lectures of mine, and they said, Alleluia! So I explained what hallelujah is. No more hallelujahs. Finish. Nobody says hallelujah anymore. Because you see, you are saying Yallahu, hallelujah. Is Yallahu, Yallahu. Yallahu, Yallahu. This is what you are supposed to be singing. The angels sing in heaven. Yallahu, Yallahu. Yallahu, Yallahu. This is it. I said, you, this is what you're saying. Hooray. Congratulations to you. You are still thinking of Allah. Ya Allahu. Hallelujah is Ya Allahu. Ya Allahu. So, this word is still in the Bible, in every Bible, in every language. In the Zulu Bible is there. In the Khoza Bible is there. There is not a Bible in which this word Allah is not there. You come along and I'll show them to you.
There is only one God, La ilaha illallah.